good. It didn't pass through, so I'm gonna review the video. But I seen where she went. I heard her slow up. I think she's right down the ridge here. But I'm gonna review the video and get back with you.
Well, I shot a doe. Unfortunately, I didn't have the camera moved just quite enough. So as you'll see on the footage, she had just moved through and was just out of the frame. You can see my broadhead, you can see my arrow drawn. So the shot looked good. However, it didn't pass through. Now, I don't know if you can see that tree stand up there. So she was about 10 yards and she was straight down. So I needed to hit her high to come down. But the only thing I can think of is why the arrow didn't go all the way through is I hit that shoulder on the backside. But she run off like it's a good double long shot. My son's Colt is here filming me now, and we're about to go see if we can pick up a blood trail and put some hands on it. So we'll check back with you. Well, we just came down here to the last spot I saw her, and was just starting to look for blood, and we hadn't found any blood or the arrow, and Colt said, "It's right here." And I said, "The deer?" He said, "Yeah." So we basically are in sight of my tree, and here she lays. Still, come right here so you can see.
Is it great?
It doesn't look like it. That is a big old Tennessee doe right there. Man.
That is big.
Folks, recovered the doe this morning. Colt and I have been hunting hard this season. I've only not hunted 3 days, even back in counting the velvet hunt here in Tennessee. But ever since September 26th, been hunting. It's just been slow go. Colt's at college, so he don't get to hunt as much as me, but he's been coming in every weekend. And so I got an opportunity this morning. I was about 25 feet up, she's about 10 yards. So I hit her high right here. It angled down, got both lungs. It hit the shoulder, so it didn't go all the way through. But when we found her, it was right where she ran and crashed at, just out of sight. But we could see the tree I was in from there. So anyway, super excited, thankful. Thank you, Lord, for blessing us. For every opportunity we get in the outdoors, especially when we get a harvest, the old 1970 Bear Kodiak Hunter has struck again. Thank you.
Catfish in the rivers and lakes, up on